Hello everyone, this is Jade Inspiration Masters. As a part of our inspiring series, we get an opportunity to meet the difference makers, the entrepreneurs, the business owners, and the artists who are making a difference, not just in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, but around the world. And today is a special day. I have a global difference maker today here, and you might have already known, but I'm welcoming here somebody special. Mr. Pramod Rajput. Pramod, welcome to Inspiration Masters.
Thank you. So glad you
could find time to come back. And he's coming back to Inspiration Masters within a very short time.
Very short time.
So let me tell you something about Pramod as a reminder. And Pramod is from Bihar in a small village called Chaturpur in the Chapra district. He holds his bachelor's in mathematics and master's in computer application. And he's been working in the high-tech multinational companies across the globe for the last 25 years. Now, the reason we are talking to Pramod today is that we were talking here and having fun time. And also we had an opportunity to listen to his poetry, but something happened 2 weeks after that. And we want to listen from Pramod directly, exactly what happened. It was something very interesting and you will enjoy with me too. So Pramod, again, welcome. It was something which special happened after we met, and it was very interesting. So I just wanted to find out and let our viewers know directly from you, what is it that happened after that?
Sure. Yeah, it was too soon, no? We met and after a couple of weeks, this whole thing happened. So let me tell you, on 8th of February, I went to my office, Toyota, as I go every day.
Right.
And when I checked my email, there was an email from, the name was just Pooja Mehrotra. And the email was in Hindi.
Right.
The subject of the email was, Sir, aap se baat karni hai. That is the subject.
That's the subject.
And then it is written, main Pooja Mehrotra, main Deep Print ki reporter hoon. Ye mera number hai. आप से बात करनी है आप नंबर भेज दीजिए व्हेन यू सी दिस काइंड ऑफ मेल फ्रॉम अ गर्ल व्हाट यू डू यू डिलीट
यू
देयर यू ऑलवेज गेट दिस काइंड ऑफ मेल ऑल द टाइम दैट्स द वे यू डू
राइट
आई वाज आल्सो प्लानिंग टू डिलीट बट सडनली रिपोर्टर वर्ड बिकॉज यू नो आई एम पोएट्री सो रिपोर्टर मींस इज देयर समथिंग
यस
व्हाई रिपोर्टर सो आई जस्ट एक्सपेंडेड हर ईमेल आईडी देन इट वाज पूजा मेहरोत्रा deepprint.in So I didn't know anything about Deep Print.
Right.
So I went into Google, asked what is deepprint.in. So it is a website which is, means Shekhar Gupta is probably owner or someone there. I saw his picture. It is a big newspaper. So I said, okay, there is some authentic, but still I saw, okay, there will be something. I replied her, why do you want my phone number? Okay. And what do you want to talk about?
Right.
And I replied it.
Right.
After a couple of hours, I got a reply back from her. And she said, PM ने आपकी poem पढ़ी है, उसके बारे में आपसे बात करनी है.
Wow, that is interesting.
When I read this, again I thought, this is definitely a spam kind of thing, okay? This girl is
somebody making fun of me.
I said, I replied immediately, I didn't think as so. I replied, I said, what, do you want me to believe you? PM has read my poetry. How the PM will get my poetry?
Yeah.
I just replied her, and after that I forgot this whole episode.
Yeah.
It happened in the afternoon sometime. Maybe that time it was in night in India.
Right.
So of course he did not reply. I also forgot the whole episode.
Right.
Me and my wife we had to go for a dinner that day. So we came about 12 o'clock late night, and she went to sleep already to the bed. And I was just going to sleep, then suddenly I checked my email, so there was a reply. So I thought, okay, what is this story now? So I just opened,
it's going longer.
I said, what is this going on? What she wants to tell now? So now she tells that, sir, but she is always respectful, you know, that I thought, sir, PM Modi ne sansad mein aapki kavita padhi hai. मैंने उस कविता की लाइन सर्च किया था इंटरनेट पे वो साहित्य मंजरी में लेके गई मुझे और साहित्य मंजरी से आपका नाम मिला और आपका ईमेल आईडी मिला इसलिए मैंने आपसे कांटेक्ट किया और फिर उसने ये भी लिखा आप पोएट हो ना समथिंग लाइक So I thought, Sahitya Mansi mein I have posted about 15-16 poems. I am a poet there.
Right.
So now it is making some sense to me. But still I thought, okay, it was unbelievable for me. Okay?
Yes.
So still I thought that maybe anybody can go in Sahitya Manjari.
Yeah, that's
find
right.
Find a name, poet, and make this whole story.
You know? Especially if it's coming from overseas, you don't have an idea.
You send an email, what's the problem here?
Yeah.
So I thought, oh, forget it. I went to sleep on the bed, switched off, sleep. But this was somewhere in my mind.
Right.
So I told this whole story to my wife, Sujata, first time.
Yeah.
In the morning, this happened, that happened, that happened. Now she is telling like this. Now she tells me that aaj shaam ko jab hum log jaane wale the dinner ke liye, and mere father jo the wo news sun rahe the. So she was in the kitchen. So she heard, she said, I heard Modi was giving some speech. And in the speech, he recited some poetry. Aur kuch aisa tha usme ki bacche ko sisakte dekha, aisa kuch tha. It was something like what happened. I said, Swada, this is my poetry. We both jumped from the bed. It was 1 o'clock in the midnight. And we came to our room where the TV was there. We switched on the TV. We went to the Modi's speech. And we both sat and started listening to the Modi's speech in the middle of the 1 o'clock in the night thing. And this speech is 1 hour long.
Okay, so now you got
something. So we are just listening. Whatever he is telling, I cannot understand any word. Because my thing is, okay, where it is, you know?
Yeah, that's right.
Because whatever he is telling, that is not going in my mind somewhere. Suddenly, at 20th minute or 19th minute of that speech, he started. Jab kabhi jhoot ki basti mein sach ko tarapte dekha. For me, Jay, it was kind of, you know, like everything stopped at that point. I said,
yeah.
How could it be possible?
Right.
You know that I am a high-tech guy. Poetry is the thing which I write just whatever I feel, you know.
Yeah.
It is shock selector. I never thought about becoming a poet. How can you think about? As a poet, the only thing you think is... Meri poetry maximum log tak pahunche, maximum log padhna chahiye. And so I only dreamed about that maximum log tak pahunchne ka kaisa tarika hai. The only way is that if your poetry gets converted into a song,
right,
and some Bollywood director takes it and put it into a movie, then it will go to the maximum number of people, you know, in the reach of Bollywood. Because if you think about Tagore, Gitanjali, he got Nobel Prize. But if you ask anyone, nobody knows.
Right.
But if somebody asks, you ask someone, kabhi kabhi mere dil mein khayal aata hai, hey, yeah, I know this song.
Yes.
You know that.
I think that's right.
They have a big,
it has a reach.
So that's the only, any poet. He only wants that part. Maximum people ko pahunchna chahiye. Maybe I used to dream the same thing.
I think you talked about it extensively when we were off from the interview. You talked about the same thing, it is going to go. I mean, you're going to go to Bollywood.
That's the only thing I thought that one day I will be. I want to be a lyricist in Bollywood, so it should go there. But now I told you.
It was on a lyricist in Parliament, right?
It started from, because you know, for a person like me, who is nowhere in the poetry circle,
right?
Nobody heard my poetry. But my dreams are always, I always believe in my dreams.
Yeah.
Okay, I always believe. So if I don't believe, how it will become true? There is no way. So I always believed in my dreams. So it seems, the God, whoever on the top,
whether
it's a Khuda, it is a God, it is Jesus, whatever may be, he has to fulfill that.
He
will find a way. He did not get me directly. How can he go to Mahesh Bhatt and tells, okay, call Pramod Rajput? It is unbelievable. It is not going to happen.
Yeah.
So he found a way.
Yes.
Now, definitely this poetry was in the media for a very long time.
Right.
Many people of Bollywood might have heard it.
That is right. It got exposure.
Maybe it is one of the stepping stone, you know.
Absolutely.
I was so happy. I can tell you, for next 3 days, I did not get sleep. Okay, I couldn't get sleep.
Right.
This Pooja Mehrotra, I immediately after that time when I saw Modi's speech, I apologized her. I sent an email immediately to her that please forgive me, because how can I believe that a person like me, his poetry will be read by PM? So I thought, I didn't believe your email at all. Please pardon me for that. This is my number. Call me, whatever you want. Now. I am ready. I sent that email to her. She was very kind to me. She replied from there that, okay, I can understand. I understood that there is some gap there. So she said, I want to do a show on you. So I said, but I'm in US.
Right.
Then she told, okay, let's do on. So she sent me a lot of questions. I replied. Then she called me on WhatsApp and we had a almost 1 hour meeting.
Right.
And then she created a big story on me.
Okay,
and
wonderful.
She printed in Deep Print and it was on the front page of Deep Print for a whole day, and then it was second page, it was for, still is there.
Yeah, wonderful.
So it was amazing experience for me, you know.
That was good. We were talking about all these things, but it was very interesting to hear from you when you talked about it. Said, wow, that is something. Because we talked about this, going to Bollywood or taking it to the next step and things like that. And the funny thing is, we were talking to Pramod and he's got more people knowing him, not as an engineer, but now as a poet.
That's happening. Nowadays, every lot of people are talking about it. And not, there is a funny incident here too, that it's not that just Modi read, Prime Minister Modi read. Before that, how it happened, in the parliament, Mallika Arjun Khadge Saab, he is the opposition leader.
Right.
He took a share from my same poem and he first recited. And then what happens, Modi has to speak in the end. So it was 2-3 hours. In between, Prime Minister's team searched this poem. They found this ghazal. And they found two shares in the same ghazal, which was replied to him. So on my ghazal, opposition leader and the Prime Minister both are talking on the same. You tell me one example like this. I don't think it has ever happened.
It's just not going to happen. Probably.
This is a luck or something. Yeah. Some luck. So that is from somebody is making move for me.
That is true. That's
so I'm very humbled, frankly speaking. I was not feeling proud. I was feeling humbled, you know. No. I don't know what to do.
No, that is amazing, because it's just a unique kind of experience and you never thought that's going to happen.
That's true.
So that is wonderful to hear that story, and I really enjoyed that. But people would like to know where you publish all of these, and I think you have a channel.
I have a YouTube channel where I keep posting my
every week it goes out.
No, I do twice in a month. One on 15th,
okay.
One is the last day of the month. I did one yesterday.
Yes.
So there is there.
Yes, I saw that one. I saw that
yeah,
one.
So I keep doing that thing.
Yeah.
Plus, now I have a website also, pramodrajput.com.
Okay.
So there also I put a lot of things.
On the poems.
A lot of poems and my news, all the things goes there too now. Because now a lot of people are coming. So
that
I said,
right.
Okay, let's do that. And now I was thinking to come up with my book at the end of, I was thinking next year, but no, now I am coming in this year
this
only
year.
With the
okay.
book.
So we'll be waiting for that 2019, we'll be waiting for
and
the
even,
book then.
Let me tell you the name of the book I decided, Aaj Jile Zara.
Aaj Jile Zara, okay, excellent.
So and that's the name of the book.
So we'll be looking forward to
bring
that book up here. Okay, excellent. And one more thing, now you're not just a poet, you're not just an engineer, but you are, I would say, a parliamentarian poet. So hum aapko yahan se kavita ya sher padhe bina jaane nahi de sakte. So for our viewers,
okay,
you want to share something.
Okay. So it started with Mallika Arjun Khadge sahab ne ye sher bola tha. So unhone sabse pehle bola tha ki husno aap to theek hai lekin गुरूर क्यों तुमको इस पे है, यू नो वहां थोड़ा नोकझोंक चलती है पार्लियामेंट,
राइट.
हुस्नो आप तो ठीक है लेकिन गुरूर क्यों तुमको इस पे है, मैंने सूरज को हर शाम इसी आसमां में ढलते देखा है.
वाओ.
सो इन द रिप्लाई ऑफ दैट देन ही स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द टॉप ऑफ माय गजल मोदी साहब. सो ही स्टार्टेड दैट जब कभी झूठ की बस्ती में सच को तड़पते देखा है, जब कभी झूठ की बस्ती में सच को तड़पते देखा है तब मैंने अपने भीतर किसी बच्चे को सिसकते देखा है. माना तो सबसे आगे है, माना तो सबसे आगे है, न बैठ यहां अभी जाना है. दिस इज द इफ यू नो खरगोश और उसकी कहानी थी कछुए के बचपन की. इट विल रिमाइंड यू. माना तो सबसे आगे है, न बैठ यहां अभी जाना है. मैंने चार कदम पर मंजिल से लोगों को भटकते देखा है. धन दौलत रिश्ते शोहरत मेरी जान भी कोई चीज नहीं. धन दौलत रिश्ते शोहरत मेरी जान भी कोई चीज नहीं. मैंने इश्क की खातिर खुल्द से भी आदम को निकलते देखा है. खुल्द कहते हैं स्वर्ग को. एंड आदम, एडम एंड ईव. आदम वाज थ्रोन बिकॉज ऑफ लव फ्रॉम द खुल्द.
राइट.
सो दैट कंसीडर दैट. एंड देन हुस्न आप तो ठीक है लेकिन गुरूर क्यों तुमको इस पे है. मैंने सूरज को हर शाम इसी आसमां में ढलते देखा है. और फिर इसके बाद का शेर मोदी जी ने बोला था विच इज बिकम मोर पॉपुलर कि अपने घर की चार दीवारी में अब लिहाफ में भी सिहरन होती है.
राइट.
अपने घर की चार दीवारी में अब लिहाफ में भी सिहरन होती है. जिस दिन से किसी को गुर्बत में सड़कों पे ठिठुरते देखा है.
वाओ.
सो जब कभी झूठ की बस्ती में सच को तड़पते देखा है तब मैंने अपने भीतर किसी बच्चे को सिसकते देखा है.
वाओ, दैट इज ऑसम. सो दीज वर द लाइंस. इट हैज बिकम पार्लियामेंट्री लाइंस एंड वी रियली एंजॉयड इट. And you keep on writing and keep on inspiring people. Again, thank you everyone for watching. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, don't miss a single episode. And we will be meeting here constantly every week. Again, on behalf of the entire team of Inspiration Masters, and we thank you very much for coming here and sharing the poem with us.
So, thank you. It's all mine, Jay.
Thank you so much. And you have a nice week and we'll see you in a week.